Great day. Sarah wants to know if we're coming into the office. She emailed the whole team to see who's coming to the office today. Should I say
we're not coming in?
Yo.
Yeah, guys, I want to have a quick chat with everybody. Did everybody read the New Yorker piece today?
Started to.
It bites me to no fucking end that the New Yorker can write a fucking story called The War Room of the Lincoln Project without talking to the people that run the fucking war room. There is a narrative about the Lincoln Project being just an internet sensation and a great tweet machine and really cool ads, when we all know that that is not all of who we are. That if this race is won, it's going to be because of the work that the people in this room did. Obviously not exclusively, but substantially.
I'll be honest, guys. Like, I don't really care.
No, well, here's the thing. This is important. And let me teach you a lesson, because you're really young in this business. If you don't tell your story, somebody else is gonna.
Yeah. Okay. Yep.